to the fatal city of mud and crushed velvet. What I found was a gutter where the love of entertainment meets the lust for blood and demerits. Cutters to the pie, blow your summers in the sky. Collar pop, Jolly Roger, die, motherfucker, die. Apache on a ship shaping Bristol fast. Snuck a jammy through the red tape and tiptoe past. Some worm teeth grinding feverishly below. Little organic hacksaws eager to feeding growth. So when it's black pork over the glass walk, they surface up through the cash crops with clippers. Swing your belly up mascots and never dine alone. Meanwhile, back at sea level, it was home by home, zone for zone. Bloom County's homeless, riot for home ownership. I hope you put gas in the motorhome and know the roads. Studied with the finest comb stuck under my thumb, as opposed to the loaded nose. You pray Armageddon is numb, and that's unevenly rendered to those who grew up thinking faith was the surrender of reason, but not a reason to surrender. Catch the Liberty Fires catalog, 40 torched orchids and Citronella for Algernon. Don a vagabond, I like repent. This shit should have been Beta Burns, Babylon, the end. And when the radio stars climbed up out of the floors to murder the media, the shot of 30 years before they said. When the cutters that apply throw their summers in the sky, no love lost, baby, the future is so bright.
On my soapbox, yelling into megaphones, killing hard rocks, using carcasses as stepping stones. Had a promise that I'd stop holding my marches the day that Chris Columbus got crucified in golden arches. My pedestal was too tall to climb off. In fact, that's the reason for the high horse. From up here, I see Marines and Hummers on a conquest. Underdogs with Wonder Bras in a push-up contest. All for the sake of military recruitment. It fell at Kent State the way they targeted the students. I galloped off, whistling Ohio. The rest of them stuck doing stand-up at a cricket convention. Who would they die for?
Who would they die for? Is it the same machine that leaves the colony of life for? An abominable colony of cyborgs clogging up the poverty that I want with eyesores.
Who would she die for?
Slow down, Ghandi, you're killing them.
Slow down, Ghandi, you're killing them. Slow down, Ghandi, you're killing them. Slow down, Ghandi, you're killing them.
Thank you.